He was only 6 years old, but his plans to become the first koala bear in space were suddenly toast.